Ja, välkomna till ett nytt avsnitt av Sidbyte. Och idag ska vi kolla närmare på ett slag som fascinerar väldigt många i padden, och det är smashen. Och den smash som går ut ur buren. Remate por tres, eller smash ut över 3 meter. Vi ska låta en kille som är betydligt bättre smashare än jag ta oss igenom våra tips på hur vi får koll på det här slaget. Nämligen Sergio Berasierto.
First one.
First one.
Most important thing.
Yes.
Okay, well, one of the most important thing to hit the ball as higher as possible.
Yes.
I mean, you have to try to completely stretch your arm, okay? And if you want to play the kick, you have to stretch your arm, but you have to lead the ball a little bit on your left, okay?
If you're right-handed.
If you want to play the kick.
Yes.
Okay, if you want to give the spin to the ball, because when the ball is on the left, you're gonna move your head, your racket or your hand like that. If you get the ball on your right, it's very difficult to move the racket like that. But if you have the ball on your left, then your arm and your racket has to pass from the left to the right, and then you're gonna give the spin to the ball.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Second thing, you have to try to switch your back. Okay, so You have to try to make a little bit like that. Okay, because then you're gonna use the power of your hand to give the spin and the power of your body. Okay, your balance. You're gonna make like this, and then you can use your hand and your body. Okay. The third, well, I think it's about the direction. Okay, you can, if you want to play 3 meters, you can play as higher as possible. You can give a very good spin to the ball, but if you don't play the ball on the right way, the ball is not going to go out.
So the direction that you want is?
The direction that I want, more or less.
More or less.
More or less.
Ja, och Sergio har även ett litet hemligt tips som egentligen inte är så hemligt, utan det är det allra viktigaste tipset, nämligen...
I have one more important thing. Are you recording?
I'm recording.
It's a secret.
And everyone is listening.
It's a secret for the people small like me, okay? We have to use the legs. The power is on the legs,
yes.
Okay? We have to use it. Very important.
Det var allt kring smashen. Nästa avsnitt ska vi avhandla ett annat slag som också är fascinerande, nämligen vibboan. Den kraftfulla och lite mer aggressiva varianten på bandeja. Så kolla in nästa avsnitt. Ses vi då.